Hi, everybody. Welcome to Las Vegas, the entertainment capital of the planet. Our own Ray Ferraro was checking out a magic show already. Let's see if we got any magic on the ice tonight. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Islanders start with possession as we are now underway. Can't make the connection on the pass. Vegas plays the puck along the boards. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Taken by Pulak. And now it's grabbed by Horvat. The Golden Knights scoop it up along the boards. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. The Golden Knights will play it in their own end. Here we go, odd man rush here. And he's able to handle that one.
That's a good post-to-post read and save for the goaltender.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Vegas has it near the wall.
Looks like offsetting penalties have been called here and each team will lose a player.
A little 4-on-4 coming up here.
4-on-4 opens up a whole new ball game. Lots of room to carry the puck.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Houghton's taking the puck behind the net.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Let's see what the officials are calling. Pulak stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing. The Golden Knights will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
What a great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play. You want to attack this. You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes.
And that somehow stayed out of the net. New York's got a hold of the puck. Barbashev swooping in on the attack. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. The Islanders gain possession of the defensive zone. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Carlson's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Martin's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Pietrangelo's taking it from his own end.
Pulak's ready to go.
New York's man is out of the box and we're back to even strength. All alone! Scores! Whoa!
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot. I love watching him shoot the puck. Now he's in the clear. There's nothing to distract him. Look at that release. Perfect. And it's in the net.
The Islanders have the game's first goal here just past the midway mark of the first.
I wondered what the first break was going to be. They have a chance. They take advantage. Now they lead.
Poked away at center by Pajot. Feed to the middle. Takes a blast. Skates to the crease. He scores!
That's surprising. So quickly they've scored 2 goals in just about a minute 20.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there, and he puts it away.
New York's now up by 2 here in this first.
And they deserve to be. They've been the better team, and they've capitalized on the opportunities that they've had offensively.
Puck grab by Martinez. Looking to make something happen at center. The Golden Knights take possession in the defensive end. Quick feed to Romanov. New York's moving the puck through center ice. Centering pass, and that's stopped.
own ability means he has the edge in the faceoff circle and can win possession for his side. Theodore's Heat Seeker zone ability is his accuracy with long-range wristers. He can be so effective at getting pucks on net, even at a distance. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Gets a skate on that one to deny them. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Moves it to the middle. And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment. And that's broken up. Picked up along the boards by Petrangelo. Can't get a hold of that pass. And that's knocked away by Petrangelo. The Golden Knights will play it from the defensive zone. Marchessault gaining momentum. Moves it over to Nelson. Well, fun start to this one as period number one comes to an end. We've still got lots more still in store. Kids are coming out on the ice here to play the little mini prospects game, and we'll be back with more.
Hey fans, we have a car on the east lawn with its lights on. SSV 4494. If you don't know your license plate, it's a blue sedan.
Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Vegas is pretty lucky to be in this game, and that's the message they got from their coaches. The message really was, though, don't turn the puck over as frequently. If we can clean that up, we've got a chance to climb back into the game.
Takes the feed. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Picked up along the wall by Bluger. Here he is, tries to tie it in. Save made by the goalie. Penalty coming up here. The Islanders will serve 2 minutes in the box.
Well, we get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on their power plays yet. Haven't had a lot of them, but here's a nice chance for them.
Puck scooped up by Petrangelo. Moves it quickly over to Eichel. And that pass doesn't go. And he shut the door on that last play. Cizikas gets set for the faceoff here as they will continue to play shorthanded. New York's got a hold of the puck. Explores his options behind the net. New York's got it in their own zone. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Here's a chance. Oh, comes up with a stop. Great reflexes, another save.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
They score shorthanded.
I never got many of these, I'll tell you that, James. What a boost if you can get one. James, I think the quickness of the delivery of the puck is more important than the placement when you're in this tight. You're just trying to open up a hole for the goaltender.
The Islanders are on fire tonight here in this second.
Domination right from the very beginning of the game. This is now an absolute landslide for them.
Vegas wins the draw in the neutral zone. The Golden Knights looking against the half wall.
Lee's ready to join the play.
The Golden Knights' man advantage comes to an end and not the result they were looking for, giving up a shorty.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out of. They give up the shorthanded goal, a sloppy power play, and they pay for it.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. into the corner. From one point man to another. And that's broken up. Look at the attack, and the fans are loving this right now. And they'll end all that pressure as they clear the zone. Heads to the back of the net. Here he is on the run around. Turn that one aside. The Golden Knights have it now. And he takes the dish. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Golden Knights have it in the offensive end. Off a stick and they can't connect. Puck picked up by Carlson. The Islanders have it from their own end. Moves it to Nelson. And makes the routine save.
Quick's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. New York's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. The Islanders win the draw. And a beautiful stop by the glove. Grabbed along the board by White Cloud. Here's a short pass to Lee. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Nice feed from the right wing. The Golden Knights played along the boards. Nothing doing on that. Here's a chance behind the net. Takes that pass back at the point. Denies him on a slapper. There's another stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lee. The Golden Knights look to start the transition game. Oh, just a textbook hit. New York's got into the offensive zone. Here he is with the backhander. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Turns another aside.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we've got a third period just around the corner. Period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Scores! There it is from Bo Horvat.
I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
The Islanders have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
And that's just out of reach. The Islanders move the puck in the defensive zone. Can't make it work. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Takes it into the slot. He scores!
You get one, you want to think about a second one. It doesn't matter if you're at home or on the road. When you do this on the road, you feel a great accomplishment.
And there's the one hat that he gets for scoring on the road.
Guys are always working on getting rid of the puck quicker and quicker and quicker. I mean, it can't come off the stick any quicker than this, and the goalie just can't keep up from this close range.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Islanders have recently extended their lead, and it is a blowout. Slides the puck across to Bailey. Quick pass to Horvat. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
He gets out right in front of that puck. It's in the low slot. He keeps himself big. There's nowhere for the puck to find a hole.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
They're going to miss his penalty killing skills. In particular, he's dangerous when they're shorthanded. He scored a shorthanded goal earlier.
Cacikas has won the draw inside his own end. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. The Golden Knights have it against the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here's a shot and a great save. Tries to the crease, denies him again.
Somebody might want to send a flare to the defense. I mean, he's a one-man gang back there in goal. Two unbelievable saves with no help from anyone else on the ice.
Voss at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Takes the feed from the left side.
Martin's contributed to this blowout with one goal already.
Theodore's moving the puck through his own zone. The Golden Knights have it behind the net. Penalty has expired, both sides back to even strength.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not gonna score.
Stevenson's got it along the wing. Chance in front! Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Bang, bang.
And his goaltender's not gonna like that one as he scores, putting it into his own net. The Golden Knights still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh?
Poked away in the neutral zone by Nelson. And he comes up with it. Muffs the shot attempt. Quicks opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. In a head-to-head matchup tonight, who had the better performance?
Horvat's the player I think had the edge in tonight's matchup, guys. The deciding factor for me was the difference in points between the players we highlighted earlier. He obviously had more offense in tonight's game.
Unloads from the blue line. Comes up with the glove save.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Here's the pass. And that goes off a body and a ride. And they send it right back to him. Slides the pass over to Barzal. The Golden Knights gain possession along the wall. Carlson's crossed the line and gained the zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot. Blocker side save. Taken along the wall by Horvat. Now a quick pass to Barzal. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Getting into the later stages of this period, the Golden Knights still have a long way to go to get back into this one, even though they finally got some momentum now. The Islanders win the faceoff. Scooped into the trapper by Quick. Handles the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Romanov's lugging the puck. Strong defensive effort. Quick feed to Stevenson. Centering pass! And that doesn't go as it's off a stick. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. And less than a minute to go finally in this one. Looks for breakout options behind his own cage. Vegas looks to go on the attack. Taken by Romanov. And that pass goes awry. The Golden Knights gain possession in their own end. And now it's over to Barbashev. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes the feed. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Barbashev. New York's got the puck along the boards. The Golden Knights take possession here in the open ice. Marchessault's got it in the offensive zone. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds. The Islanders had one of those nights where they just couldn't miss, could they?
Man, that was impressive. They didn't need many shots. They didn't have much possession, and it didn't matter. They turned those numbers on the clock very frequently.